I got a little creative today. And I took out the clutch and sprocket and went with a 20 series torque converter. I'm sold. It makes a big difference. It accelerates beautifully. I also drilled some holes into the axle, so I was able to put a cotter pin in case the bolt backs out for safety. I like it. I'm happy. Oh, and that part that broke yesterday, I fixed it with a clothes hanger. I was able to bend it exactly to factory specs.